hope you don't mind, but I had Chase shadow you. She saw you entering and leaving the nucleus. So, what was in my memory banks? Are we closer to resolving the conflict on this island peacefully?
I have a memory of yours about a nuclear launch key. You knew how to detonate the sub in the nucleus all along.
Give me a moment. I need to remember for myself. So, I chose to forget the launch key even existed. Poor Confessor Martin. Was I lying to him all that time? The submarine is rusted into the dry dock. The only target that missile is ever going to hit is the base itself, the nucleus, where the children of Adam live. We have to keep that key out of the wrong hands. The nucleus has innocent people living there among the zealots threatening Far Harbor.
Is the nucleus even worth saving?
Don't judge them by what Confessor Tectus has done. He's used their fears and hatred to turn them into a weapon against Far Harbor. But there's still time to turn them away from that.
That key is the answer, Dima. We should destroy the nucleus.
You're serious? How would that solve anything?
The children of Adam believe in division. Deep down, nuclear destruction is what they want. They just need to be convinced.
I remember having these same debates a long time ago. Maybe it's time I accept the logical conclusion. Very well. If you can convince Confessor Tectus that division is the answer his people are looking for, then the conflict will solve itself. It won't be easy as an outsider, even a new convert. But if you prove to them you can be trusted by helping them, then Tectus might be easier to sway.
We should destroy them both. Far Harbor and the children of Adam don't deserve to live.
You're advocating nothing but senseless destruction. Maybe Acadia could survive siding with one group, but killing off both? It would never work.
That key is the answer, Dima. We should destroy the nucleus.
You're serious?
Never mind then. It was just a thought.
Very well.
I found the launch key already. I'll make sure it's never used.
Thank you. Was there anything else in my memories? Some way we can work?
I should get going.
Of course.
Excuse me, High Confessor.
Adam placed the key in your possession. Now it's time you used it.
Hey.
What do you want?
One less heretic. You did the right thing, dealing with Gwyneth.
Missile launch sequence
that
initiated.
Noise. Could it be?
Lockdown protocol engaged. Blast door.
Gather, brothers and sisters. Do you hear his calls? Division is at hand.
25 seconds.
Adam's chosen has unlocked the gate to his true power. Come to deliver us from the iniquities of this existence.
20 seconds
to set us free. His voice shall move. His radiance shall be.
15 seconds to lockdown.
Shall at last be divided. Prepare, children, for our time.
10 seconds
to
lockdown.
Radiant Lord,
lockdown.
Delay a return
in
no longer.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Lockdown complete. Commencing launch. Lockdown. 10 seconds to lockdown. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
The Mariner can stop at the hull any time now. Mire those shells.
Now everyone, silence. The bright light. The rumors are true.
The bait shop's got
it was a nuclear detonation. Children of Adam, they're all dead.
About time.
Alan, we had our differences, yes. A lot of people died. Some, well, not all of them, deserved to be mourned. But others, friends, family,
all that just medical and food aids.
Came to believe differently than us.
Brainwashed, you mean?
This should be a solemn occasion, Alan. Please, a moment of silence. Thank you.
Hero of the hour. Wiped out all the children of Adam. These caps are for you. And if you need anything, anything from my shop, you let me know.
How's it going?
Whatever.
I'll pass.
Goodbye.
Food in front, docking back.
I hope that nuke went off. Don't make the fog worse.
With proper tools, the things I can do.
Mariner.
There's a foul wind coming. Mark my words.
If you ain't armed, you ain't long for this world. Buy my guns now.
Warning. Data breach detected. Intrusion countermeasures initiated. Beginning attrition of intrusive program. Intrusive program detected. Sentry has detected active intrusive program. Intrusive program detected.
First data block recovered. Good. Just keep doing what you're doing. One more data block recovered. That's 100% verified. Good job. You can use the data stream to access the next memory, as usual.
Memory file identification. 7A4K. Converted to audio transcription. Beginning playback.
Get away from me! What the hell are you?
It's me. We escaped the Institute together. You're my brother.
I don't have a brother. The name's Nick Valentine. And no one in my family tree is a plastic-skinned freak.
You're just confused. Let me help.
Stay away from me! I don't want to hurt you!
Goodbye, brother.
End playback.
Mm-hmm.